guys, and welcome to another VegInspired video in our What We Eat Vegan in Pittsburgh series. These videos come every Wednesday, so be sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of the delicious vegan foods that we find in and around the Pittsburgh area. Sit back and enjoy the rest of this video. So check out all of this delicious food. The Mac Attack Impossible Burger. Open face meatloaf. Goat cheese mac and cheese. So their pizza special was a taco pizza. Out of the hole. That is delicious. The millet open-faced meat. Texture of the mashed potatoes, awesome. The delicious gravy. The coconut bacon on top. That is delicious comfort food. Okay, we're digging into the goat cheese cashew mac and cheese with a vegan parmesan crumble and some dill with rosemary and caramelized onions. Tangy and rich, and have that rich rosemary deliciousness. This is so good. And you guys, if you saw our Pittsburgh Veg Fest video, you saw us eat the buffalo cashew mac and cheese, which was incredible as well. So I'll put a link up here so you can check that out. Flavorful, and the taco-y sauce is rich and taco-y, for lack of a better way to describe it. It's perfect. The crust is nice and thick. That was really good. So many things, and it was all incredible. I think my favorites were the cashew goat cheese mac and cheese and the taco pizza. I think those are my favorites. But the millet meatloaf with the gravy, open-faced, all that deliciousness, that was like such a cozy comfort food. It's like a wintry day, and you make some delicious comfort food. That would be highly recommended. And then the Impossible Burger topped with mac and cheese. I mean, you can't top this stuff. Everything was amazing. And we've got dessert coming, so keep watching. Coconut soft serve that looks like spaghetti with strawberry and coconut. I'm going in. Oh my gosh. Mmm. Mmm. The warm chocolatey brownie and the coconut ice cream with the strawberry sauce. Vegan pumpkin cheesecake and not get a piece, right? Mmm. That rich pumpkin-y spice, you can taste it. And the texture of the cheesecake, it's so smooth. Mmm. That's good. That's really good. Thumbs up for sure. See you later. Thanks so much for watching this What We Eat Vegan in Pittsburgh video. New videos are posted every Wednesday on the delicious vegan food that we find in Pittsburgh. So be sure you subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked what you saw. Tell us in the comments what other vegan restaurants we should try in Pittsburgh. And as always, eat more plants and live veg inspired.